I'm proud to say that Malaysia has mirrored our global number one status. This is especially true given that the 2010 GFK report saw Samsung TVs taken up 25% of the Malaysia TV market share. Now, with the launch of smart TV, it's our strong belief that this dominance and market leadership will continue throughout 2011.
We are looking at transforming viewing experience. Okay, TV, like I mentioned, is no more just a passive one-way ticket. A TV has become a two-way traffic. You can interact with your TV even though as you can talk with your 3D. First three pillars that we're looking at is on immersive experience. Second, we're talking about smart experience. And third, we'll be still looking at LED and LCD experience. And other than that, we're also looking at improved 3D sound. Okay, we have started this 3D TV category and we're moving towards 3D sound and also 3D glasses. Okay, 3D glasses, without 3D glasses, 3D is just, I think, blurred image. And this year, we'll be moving from infrared glasses towards Bluetooth. 3D now is very, very affordable. For below 4,000, you can get a 3D TV, 3D LED TV. So this is how fast 3D is catching up in our market.